So we can determine Z by subtracting from 180, 125 plus 35. Because 125 plus 35 plus the unknown is equal to 180. We call the unknown at this for now. Well, it's the angle Z, so we're just going to use the angle being the same as the point. So 125 plus 35. Well, why don't we just write it out, because we wanna totally rationalize this question. We wanna figure out everything that could be figured out. Right? In the exam you're not doing all this. But we do this now because we wanna make sure that if a question ever came up like this, similar to this, we know we've rationalized the question completely. There are no doubts, there are no gray areas, we reduce the risk of getting the question wrong. Yeah? So, 125 plus 35 plus the angle at point Z is equal to 180 degrees. Now we're going to do a switching, we're going to do a jumping over of some of the components in this equation in order to resolve Z. That is somewhat beyond, it's a separate topic to this. Yeah, it's algebra. Alright? So we assume an understanding of algebra. Z is equal to 180 subtract. Now 125 is positive, when we jump across here, it becomes a negative. 180 subtract 25 subtract 35, which is a positive, we jump across 35. When you work that out in your calculator, you get what? 20 degrees. So Z is equal to 20 degrees. Okay. Now, any question they tell us that Z is east, is due east of Y. Now, in a north, south, east, west, case Z is due east of Y. It means that there's no angle of the point Z in relation to Y. There's no angle. In the sense that, and I'll ask you to reference here, if we have point Y along this horizontal line, Z is not down here. It's not up here. It's east of Y. Z, either of these being Z, is east of Y. Right? This is east of Y. But if they say it's due east of Y, then we could assume it's on a perfect straight line and there's no angle between that point or that point. So what this gives us is really so the fact of the question states that Z is due east of Y. That means that Y is on this line and Z is on this line. And if we were to construct a right angle, if we were to find a right angle in this question, just in case we had to later on in the question, we know